Right, we've got Millie, one of our retired racing sheep, who's having a little bit of trouble lambing. Basically, she's going to need a caesarean because she's not going to lamb herself. We're very hopeful it'll all go okay. Victoria the vet is here. She's preparing her with anti-inflammatories, painkillers and antibiotics. And we're just keeping our fingers crossed for a successful outcome.